question that is frequently asked is, how does an encaustic painting react if it is in a home in the summer if the air conditioning is not on? I understand that question. I live in Arizona and summers can get to 115, 120 degrees Fahrenheit. The encaustic painting should not be hung in direct sunlight, but it will be well preserved even if the house is not air conditioned. The wax melts at about 150 degrees Fahrenheit, so it would not affect the painting if the house is not air conditioned.